Today, six families from Limpopo and Mpumalanga received a financial compensation of the land claims on the Kruger National Park. President Jacob Zuma gave a total amount of 84 million rands to these families.
In our first phase, financial compensation is viable because Kruger National Park claimants are not able to return to their land. Government is thus compensating them in lieu of the improvements that they lost on the land, as guided by our policy.
The claimants are planning to use the money to develop their communities and fight poverty.
Yeah, I go in and I go in. You can my lewan. It's like a little so one at the project. One, but got a funeca at the queen. Let's go now. Busuana to Kotaguhela.
These communities are looking forward to work hand in hand with the youth during the process of developing their villages.
I love a youth. Kubayo na lenga takotagu. Kuma astaratini. Yi taita.
Chief Land Claims Commissioner Nomfundo Ntloko Kobodo urged those who have not received their compensation to be patient with them.
Today we settled phase one of six claimant communities, and the rest of the claimant communities we are processing as well. It also depends on the negotiation that we deal with each community. So in the next coming year, you will start seeing more and more of these claims that are moving to finality.
Members of the community are made aware that the closing date for land claims is on the 30th of June 2019. Oratile Khwaela, GCIS News in Skukuza.